So finding yourself in a comfortable position, closing your eyes, relaxing to where you're laying, sitting, taking a deep breath into your body, down to your belly, up to your heart, and letting go. Just allowing yourself to be here. There's nowhere else you have to be now. Just coming into the present moment, using your breath as a guide, taking a deep breath into your belly, feeling it expand, and letting go. That's it. Breathing into your belly, feeling it expand, and letting go. The intention for this healing is to raise our vibrations and unite our hearts in love, to continue growing our abundance in our community and healing ourselves to become whole once more. I invite any spirits or guides that wish to help us heal and raise our vibration, increase our abundance. Into the room now, into our space to connect with our hearts and our souls so we can deeply heal. Breathing into our bodies through our mouths, down to our belly, up to our heart, letting go. Breathing into your body, down to your belly, letting go. Breathing deeply down to your belly, feeling it expand and letting go. Breathing deeply down to your belly, up to your heart, and letting go. That's it. Breathing into your heart. Thank you. taking a breath into your body, down to your belly, and up to your heart, letting go. Breathing deep to your belly, up to your heart, and letting go. Breathing deeply into your belly, up to your heart, and letting go. Letting go of the energy, welcoming in the new energy. As you breathe in, taking in new, and as you breathe out, letting go of the old. Breathing deep into your belly, up to your heart, letting go, trusting your body knows what it's doing. Breathing in and letting go. Your guides and ancestors are here to watch over you and help you heal. Breathing deeply into your heart and feeling their love for you now. Allow it to wash over you and calm you. That's it. Your ancestors are always with you, helping you, guiding you. to your belly, up to your heart, and letting go. Breathing into your belly, up to your heart, and letting go. Breathing into your body, up to your heart, letting go. Welcoming the frog spirit into our healing to help us heal and increase our abundance. What is Frog Spirit's message to you? Breathing in and letting go. Breathing in deep to your belly and up to your heart, and letting go. Thank you. breathing into your body, up to your heart, letting go. Breathing into your body, down to your belly, and up to your heart. That's it, letting go. Breathing into your belly, up to your heart, and letting go. taking a breath into your body, down to your belly, up to your heart. Just feeling how relaxed you feel now. Just being grateful for that. Just breathing in the gratitude, down to your belly, and up to your heart. Just feeling gratitude all over your body. Being grateful for your toes, for your ankles, and all the parts in between them. Grateful for your shins and knees and thighs. Grateful for your belly and your back and your shoulders, your arms and your hands. And even grateful for that head that sits on top of it all. Breathing in the gratitude to your belly, up to your heart, and letting go. Feeling so grateful. Your belly, up to your heart, and letting go. Thank you. taking a breath into your body, down to your belly, and up to your heart, and letting go. Breathing into your body, down to your belly, letting go. taking a breath once more into your body, down to your belly, and up to your heart, and letting go. Breathing into your body, down to your belly, up to your heart, and letting go. That's it, breathing into your body, up to your heart, and letting go. Thank you. down to your belly, letting go. As you breathe into your body and down to your belly, you know that all the cells in your body are working in harmony together to raise your vibration and heal you, protect you, look after you. As you breathe into your body, you know all the cells in your body are working together in harmony to fulfill your highest purpose, in alignment with your higher self. Breathing in down to your belly, just feeling how in harmony it feels to breathe into your body. Just letting go of any of the remaining energy that wants to let go, and coming to peace and stillness and harmony, the natural state. That's it. Letting go, coming to stillness, all of your cells in harmony. It's so perfect and beautiful. You're so grateful and thankful for your body working in such harmony. Breathing in, feeling how in harmony your cells are. You feel so light and healed and thankful. Breathing into your body, down to your belly, up to your heart, letting go. Let's call to mind someone you love dearly, person or a pet. Just picture them in front of you now and just send all of your love to them so they can send it all back at you. And we can all help heal each other by sending our love to each other. Breathing into our hearts and sending love to the world, and to each other, and to our loved ones, to the ones we hold dearest. We wish them healing and abundance and protection. Breathing into our bodies, down to our bellies, and up to our hearts. Feeling how much love there is. It's in an endless abundance in our universe. There's so much love. Just allow yourself to feel it now. The universe loves you. You have purpose. You are protected and you are loved. Breathing into your body and feeling how much love there is and how in harmony your body is now. And now waving off our loved ones, being grateful that we know them, but everything in this realm is temporary, just as our time with them, so we must be grateful for it. Breathing in the gratitude and sending that out to the universe, for we are so grateful for all of love and abundance in our lives. Breathing in, feeling the love and the abundance and the harmony and the stillness. Letting go. We are powerful, conscious creators together. And our loving community grows more and more every day, for it is abundant. And there is an endless amount of love to share with everyone on the planet. Breathing into your body and getting ready to come back. So move on with your day, wriggling your hands and toes. Breathing in as the singing bowls are played one last time to bring you back into your body, ready to move on, fully healed, fully in harmony, and fully in love to continue your day. Breathing into your body, coming back to the room, coming back to your mat, to your chair, stretching, wriggling around. Take your time, if you need to get some water, stretch. And then I'd like to have a sharing if anyone would like to share. And then if anyone would like an oracle card, I'd like to read an oracle card for them if they've got time. Coming back into your body gently, breathing in, wriggling your hands and toes, coming back to the room, feeling your body on the mat, the blanket over you.